A company which used to be the sole water supplier for the city of Henderson has filed for bankruptcy. Basic Water Company says its pipe at Lake Mead stopped taking in water because of low water levels. In its filing, Basic says it can't keep up with the fact that there's no supply. The company has serviced Henderson for years. The city now relies, though, on other water resources.